Mark Richardson. Well, welcome to the project. So, how are you doing? I don't actually know where the others are right now.
Come on, jump in the lead for the show. Come on.
Is this the car from Wayne's World?
Yes. Is this the real life? Easy come, easy go, will you let me go?
Bismillah, no, we will not let you go. Let it go.
Bismillah,
we will not let
you go.
Bismillah,
we will not let you go.
Let it go.
We will not let you go.
Let it go.
We will not let you go.
Let it go.
Josh. Oh, you're right. Sorry, sorry. Good.
Yeah.
Okay, good, good.
Hey, what do you think about Bohemian Rhapsody? Mark? Mark? What do you think?
Well, I think it's been done before. But you did an adequate job.
Okay.
Well done.
Oh, adequate. That means so much coming from you, Mark. Basically a compliment in Mark Richardson. Hey, tonight we have got Rami Malek on the show. He is talking to Josh all about playing Freddie Mercury in the movie Bohemian Rhapsody. And he reveals something about Queen's lyrics that will have you looking at those songs in a whole new light. How cool was that Wayne's World car, though? It had everything. It even had the licorice dispenser in it. If you want to see it in real life, it's at Big Boys Toys from the 16th to the 18th of November at Auckland's ASB. Showgrounds.
And we haven't introduced this guy properly yet. Please welcome Mark Richardson to the show.
There he is.
Thanks for joining me.
We'll pick you up next time, we promise.
Filling the room with positivity as always.